buddy. It's 4 o'clock in the morning, tournament day. Went over to Calaveras Lake. It doesn't open until 6 a.m., but it's gonna be over 150 kayakers out there. So I gotta be one of the first ones in line if I wanna get a decent spot. From what I already heard, it's pretty packed right now. So on my way, gonna make a little pit stop first, and I'll keep you posted. Club people are still here. Just gotta get my fix, gotta get my breakfast and lunch for the day. Fishing. But if you ask me to get up this early to go to work, that'll be a different story. So 4:28 a.m. The time I get there will be 4:30. I'm wondering how many people are already gonna be online. Leaving the park. Which way are they going? Ooh, I'm the first one. Well, maybe the second one. There's a truck park right there. Yep. Alright. Well, maybe I can get some shut eye before they open up. This guy's first. Get some shut-eye. It's 5:59. I've been here since 4:30 this morning. And these guys are gonna make us wait till 6 o'clock, aren't they? And if you can see the cars behind us, there's a bunch of cars. This is about the raccoon right there. People, let's open this damn gate. Morning.
Is you?
Yeah.
Not staying after me tonight? No, ma'am. Okay. Have a good one. Thank you. People there. It's a pretty long line. And it's pretty dark. I'm gonna wake up a bunch of people camping out right here at the launch site. Ooh, man, look at all these cars. place is packed. You gonna fish right here, Rudy? You gonna fish right here?
I'm just gonna drop my lure and let it sit right here. Let someone come swing by and hit
I'll find out right now. Alright, so I gotta get untangled now. Fishão, fishão. Hope he stays on. Come on, baby. I need you to be bigger than 23 inches. Come on, baby, come up. Show yourself. Where you at? up. Oh man, you look like a big cat. You the one that I caught last time? Nah, you're bigger. Oh, almost look like a red tail to me. Show your face. Now you're a cat. You're a big cat. Yeah. Man, buddy. You're a big sucker, aren't you? Don't you start. Don't you start. Let's see, where's the man? There you go. Oh shit. Oh man. You're a big sucker, dude. Freaking huge, bro. Oh shit. Check him out. Oh shit. It's big. I'm gonna let you go. So the tournament's almost over, and I just found out that catfish that I caught was a sight pot for it, and I let him go. I didn't know. Oh well. All right, guys. So it's about 1:15. The tournament is over. Weigh-in is over at 2:30. So I'm actually heading in. I am exhausted. I didn't get no sleep last night. I ended up catching. Well, I'm just gonna go weigh in one fish. It's just a 23 and a quarter. I caught a big catfish. Come to find out, there was a side pot for biggest catfish caught. And well, you'll see that thing was must have been at least 30 pounds. Thing was huge. Overall, I had a good day. I'm exhausted. Let's see what's gonna go on right now when I head back in. But and my son was supposed to come out. So they had a youth division also. Couldn't make it, so but we'll see. I don't think I'm gonna place anything because it's only 23 and a quarter inches going based off the biggest red. I know there's a few other people that had like 27s, 29 inch red, so I think they're going up to like 10th place. So I don't know, maybe I'll get something. We'll see. All right, I'll keep y'all posted. Have a good one. All right, guys, so trying out my new Shimano SLX DC. This thing is freaking awesome. I highly recommend it. Go get one. Check it out. Look how far this thing cast. And it's windy. No backlash. And I'm casting against the wind. This thing is freaking awesome.